Hey guys, it's Huff. I'm back again, and today is going to be a makeup look. This makeup look in particular. This is for the Got 'Em Glam Them All collaboration with the Geeks and Beauties. All the others, of course, will be listed down below. This month, I missed last month, and last month I'd actually forgotten to put in down a type, so I kind of made it hard for everybody. But this month is supposed to be fire or flying, so I actually picked a Pokemon that is a fire flying type Pokemon, because both. And so I picked Ho-Oh, which looks like that. And this is my makeup look inspired by him. So yeah, if you want to find out how I did this, then keep watching, and I'll see you at the end. As always with the eyes, we are going to start with a primer. I'm using the Pro Primer from LA Girl. Let's put some of that on. I'll probably be using some NYX pencil in milk later. But I just even out the colour of my eyelids with this. Going all the way up to the brow bone. I haven't done my eyebrows yet. I'll do them after. I haven't put foundation on, so I'll do that after as well. And underneath my eyes, so. I'm going to set that with some natural tone from my Crown palette. Alright, so Ooh has red and green and orange and yellow on his body. So I'm actually going to start with, it's a bit of a brighter yellow than the yellow that's on Ooh. This is an Inglot shadow. So I'm just going to use that. I think it's called like chartreuse or something like that. Slightly green yellow. I'm just going to use that to put down sort of a transition. I'm going up a bit higher than I normally do. Like up onto, so my brow bone. It's actually like right there. So my eyebrows are actually quite a bit above the edge of my brow bone. Just laying that down as my base colour. It's actually coming out a lot lighter than I was expecting. It's actually more like the colour on the end of his tail. Although that is quite pastel in the picture I have. I'm going to take my orange from my Girly Cosmetics. You guys have seen lots of times. Because they use it a lot. Put that one right there. It has a name, but I don't know what the name is. Can't tell you that. And I'm going to put that sort of below where I put sort of partly covering over it, but not going up as high. So these are the two colours that are in the tail of Pooh. I'm going to add a bit of my yellow from the same palette, just on the edge. The orange looks a lot more red in person than it does in the camera. Build it up a bit. Go back into the yellow, just blend the edge. Into my crown palette because it has the better. Oh, I could try that one. Use the red out of the crown palette because it's a better red than the red in my. Well, for this, it would be a better red tone. I'm going to use my Elf C brush. If you're wondering what I was doing, I was just dusting off the end of it with my hair bun maker. So I'm gonna go right into the crease of that. It's gonna take a little bit of building up. It's not quite as pigmented. The red is on the wing of a Hulu. Probably also put on a red lip. Sort of over the top of the center of the eye. And go into the orange. Oops, sorry. Blend out that edge. Lots of blend. I'm They've kind of gone ombre from red through to yellow. Actually, going to go back over that red again. Build it up on the outside corner. I'm actually going to go into the burgundy colour that's next to me. Make it a bit deeper in there. I used the wrong brush, but anyway. Now the other colour that Hoo has is green, and I am going to use my crown palette. I'm going to use this green here, but first of all I'm going to take my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil. I'm just going to go over this section in the middle with that. Shader detailing type brush. Go in with a small detailer into that green, and I'm going to press it over the area that is white. So that is basically it for the eye for now. I am going to do my face makeup and then I will be back to do my lips and under the eye. Okay, so I have my face makeup on. Blush is not really showing up, but the highlighter is really cool. I used the NYX Duochromatic highlighter in Twilight Tint, which is slightly green, which I thought went with this really well. I am going to tight line with the Model Co. Black. I'm also going to do the lower waterline with that. It's not the blackest of black pencils, but it's okay. So I'm going to put a very thin line of black with eyeliner. This is the LFR eyeliner that I've been using for ages and doesn't want to die. When you're using red close to the eye, you want to use something to act like a demarcation. Otherwise your eyes can look really, instead of it looking like red eyeshadow, it looks like your eyes are irritated. And then because this is basically a bird Pokemon, I'm going to attempt to wing. Making a very straight wing, not trying to curve it up or anything. Now I'm going to comb my lashes on the dot. I'm not going to wear lashes because I'm not in the mood to fight with them today. Lashes, I'm going to use Lash Paradise, or the Australian version of, which is called something different. It's called Lash Ecstatic. But now that this has been open a little while, I'm liking it more. I actually didn't like it that much the first time I used it. On the bottom lash, I'm using, right before I do that, some eyeshadow. I'm going to take a small detailer brush. I'm actually going to put the green underneath the eyes like I did on the eyelid. Take on the other side of the brush some of the NYX highlighter. I'm going to put that in this area. Okay, so now on the bottom lashes, I'm going to use a clump crusher like I usually do. Another coat of Lash Ecstatic on the eyelashes. turned out. Okay, so on the lips, I'm going to go with red lipstick, just because I can. I could have done green or yellow or something. Actually, I don't think I've got any yellow, so I probably couldn't have done that. I'm going to line and fill in the lips first with Trust in Red from MAC. And for the actual lip colour, I'm going to use Fire from Lord & Berry. Which is a super appropriate kind of red, considering that this is a fire flying Pokemon. So this is my final look for Ho-Oh. I think it's Ho-Oh. For the Gotta Glam Them All Geeks and Beauties English collab. The others doing it will be listed down below. Make sure you go and check them out. If you've come from one of them, hello. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there. Click the little bell if you want to get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup type videos and collab type videos. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.